With the crack of a bat, the championship game is back in full swing.
Good job, bats!
Woo! For hundreds of boys whose season suddenly stopped.
It was like, just done, like nothing.
The Thornton Baseball Association unable to pay umpires the $12,000 they owed and claimed to have run out of money. Current members say it's unclear where that money went. All this just hours before the most anticipated game of the season.
I'm a teacher. I work for kids, and seeing kids disappointed hurts me.
Mother Christy Thompson felt betrayed. Her son and so many others forced to walk off the field without a finish.
They were calling Fuzzy's Taco Shop in Thornton.
Thompson reached out to Fuzzy's Taco Shop.
Daryl, my owner, and I looked at each other and were like, no, this can't happen.
They wrote a check for $2,500, which made this last game possible.
They needed awards, they had to pay for a field, and they needed to get umpires.
Channel 2 discovered the TBA board president has resigned. Now the interim is putting a plan in place to pay back umps, initiate annual audits, and investigate what went wrong. I talked to Mark Gonzalez over the phone.
What confidence or reassurance can you offer parents for next year?
Going forward in confidence is that you're going to have a board that's unified and accountable and transparent and being honest and providing the best possible product for kids with monthly reporting that's going to be public information.
As for Thompson and that local taco shop, they helped turn a strikeout season into a home run.
Well, I hope it sends a message to these kids that baseball is awesome and that parents can make mistakes and we can fix them.
The interim president is confident that faith will be restored back into the program and next season will start on time. In Thornton, Kristen Hobrick, Channel 2 News.